Hey guys, good morning. Day 2 in Mumbai. So yesterday we just reached afternoon and we went to Juku Beach as you all watched. So coming to day 2, today it's 7 o'clock I think now, 8 o'clock. So we're just about to have a breakfast. And for today's plan is, obviously we are going for baby's swim, that is to castle. And I'll just keep you guys updated. So for now, good morning and let's go and have a breakfast. And then we are thinking to take a bath and rest for some time because our appointment is at 2 o'clock. So yes, we have to take appointment if you have to go there. So they gave us the 2 o'clock appointment because Sundays usually they take appointment after 2 o'clock, it seems. So they gave us 2 o'clock appointment and we are going by 1:30 aroundish because it's hardly 20 minutes from here. So yeah, I just got fresh. I brushed my teeth and my husband also. Good morning.
Good morning.
So yeah, and she's sleeping here, Chico. By the way, she slept so well. I don't even remember I fed her, it seems. So I was so tired last night. And she's been good. By mistake, my dad sneezed in front of her. So usually you all know men sneezes very loud. And she started crying literally. So after that, I fed her and she slept. So around 8 o'clock right now. We'll see if she would get up now or not. Or else we'll just see how it goes. And we'll have a breakfast. And then I'll see you guys soon. Yaar adu drama vachirathu chikku pilla aaru adu drama vachirathu yaar adu nan mogguna nan ochine do nanu gochilla ba Hey guys, good morning. It's 12 o'clock and it's day 2 in Mumbai. Morning we had breakfast, right? After that we rested for 2-3 hours. Luckily this fellow, she's there na? She slept nicely for 2-3 hours without even little sound. I fed her nicely and slept. And this is how she got ready. Chiku pilla, what's up? By the way, I'll just attach the clip later. She was bathing in a bucket. She was looking so cute and she was enjoying that. So here's my husband, hello. Amrish, and then my dad, he got ready. Look at my mom, as usual, beauty, enhancing things, putting cream and all. Tirkol mamili, here she is, and this is how I am. I just wore this Levi's t-shirt and normal pants, and this is our luggage. Here I have all the things for castle today, like for her swimming, my swim dress, my husband's and baby's, and here her towel. And my mom vanity bag and mine. I think we are ready. So we will leave in another 10 minutes. So and then we will have something to eat. We'll have something to eat and then we will just go directly to castle. Because castle appointment is at 2 o'clock. So 2 to 3 o'clock approximately we are thinking. So after 3 we'll just see where to go and all that. So anyhow I'll update you guys. See you soon. Bye. Hey guys. We are here. Chikubala. What's up? So we are in Bangalore where we can go. This is ground, first, second floor. Are they your special kids? Chico, look at you. What's up? Where are we? Where are we? What's up Mumbai? I'm kind of we are liking Mumbai because the reason I'll tell you. I had a tawa pulao, very tasty. I mean in Bangalore I don't feel like they prepare that authentic one. Here the tawa pulao was so tasty. It's not like masala but it was very tasty and rice was boiled really well. And we had pav bhaji which was very tasty again. Sakkat ishta aitu tumba chanagittu. By the way Kannada gottirovarge nane helta idini artha agutte. I'm coming to this thing. Oh mantrale kammu ideve guys wanna go once to Mantralaya, Shirdi Sai temple. So many, you know, traveling plans are there. Once Chiku grows na, we just keep traveling. She'll be tired of it by the time she grows up.
Mantralaya.
So yeah, we wanna go once to Mantralaya
and all that. Raichur Ballari.
That is the same. So right now we are going to
Gateway.
So we are going to Gateway of India, which is pretty famous, must visit place. So yeah, my husband told it's going to take around one hour. Just go and have a sleep, but not feeling like sleeping, because sleep we can do in Bangalore also. So yeah, road seems to be nice. I mean, they have got lots of flyovers in Mumbai, liking it. And only thing I'm not liking is that in Mumbai, footpaths are there, no? Wherever the area which I am going, I'm not telling every area. It seems to be a little dirty. I mean, all the dust is like that only. So hopefully once rain comes, I think it will be clean. I'm not sure. So yeah, let us go do Gateway of India. And I'll show you around, guys. So bye. And by the way, Chiku slept really well. She just had good massage. And she slept.
For traffic though.
Oh, seriously. Guys, can you see there? My mom is asking, what is that all fog type? And my husband, it went off. So my husband told it's because of the traffic. Can you see this road? This road is giving a little bit of US feel, because only US you can see that double roads, flyovers like this and all that. So yeah, see you guys soon. Bye. Thinking to go to Sea Link Road. My husband is telling something like A number to Sea Mele Road. Yeah, just you can see sea. I mean, Samudra.
Sea Link
Road.
Right side.
Right side. That's one. Hey, you know, so yeah. Since we are sitting inside the car, we are not getting to know the heat or humid of Mumbai. And so yeah, my husband, Mr. Ambrish, please say hello. Mr. Ambrish, please say hello. He doesn't want to say hello. I asked him, if you don't want to come on vlog, it's okay, you let me know. He's like, no, not like that. And all. It seems somebody, it looks like I'm forcing him, na? And see behind fellow. And see my mom. The best part is that after massage, I learned a lot of tricks, you know, when they were doing massage, right? That lady who was massaging, she was pretty, you know, mid-aged woman. She gave lots of tips how to massage, and one technique in order to help how to reduce the gas she taught, and I really liked it. So I'm going to try that on my baby, regularly massaging. She massaged almost half an hour. And also one more thing I want to tell in this vlog was, they used all Sebamed products and I really loved it. I was not liking them because of some reason, only powder and shampoo I was using, and I liked both of them because powder, when my daughter had little bit like sweaty pimples, sweat glands kind of thing, it helped to protect her skin. So I liked it and I love the shampoo, but now I'm thinking to buy a Sebamed body lotion as well as Sebamed facial protective cream as well. So let's see, I'll use them and I'll give you guys review. And I think yeah, that's it for now. So let's go. I will sleep for around half an hour till my husband arrives. How is my glass? I got these glasses from US. I'm advertising it. It's from US Polo. American Eagle. Yeah, I got it from American Eagle. I love them. They look good on me, right? I'm thinking to buy them in a Ray-Ban, but they're a little tight, so I get headache. So yeah, boy. Guys, look at this building, huh? So old, but yet beautiful. Hi boy, so big building. Oh my goodness. Guys, have you seen these double decker buses? Can you see there? Bangalore, before it was there, now though hardly we can see. I don't know, we could travel in this two deckers, double decker buses. So many I have seen in Mumbai after coming. And by the way, I'm going Gateway of India. So if you all watched Dilwale Dulhane Le Jayenge, DDLG film, you know, right? Tamrish Puri would be, you know, putting crops to... Oh, look at that. Look at there. There. That all the pigeon will be flying. Na? So there we are going. And... But I don't know where he's shot. Yeah, he did that in Halli, but if you have seen in Hindi movies, usually, you know, heroine will run behind that pigeons and hero will come behind. I'm talking about that scene. Double decker buses. And this is Mumbai taxi, by the way. So to all the Mumbaians, hello. Guys, this is town hall in Mumbai, it seems. No, the Asiatic Society, Mumbai, by the way. Okay, town hall, it seems. My husband is telling. Actually, Mumbai seems to be nice. I should record a lot of things, but I'm feeling sleepy. I'm feeling so sleepy. I don't know why. And he's telling, be active. We have come near, it seems. From where the hell I should be active?
Sunday,
today
it is deserted.
Hello? Another full rush here. I think Sunday, Mumbai sleeps off. Cold baby carrier. It seems to be comfortable. She needs. Amu Malcolm to alko roll around. Amu, she's feeling sleepy. Get off. Okay. It's too rush, man. I mean, seriously, with so many people, she started crying. I think she felt too much with those so many people. So anyhow, we saw nothing much special with Gateway of India. It's a normal place. I don't know why people, maybe it's nice, I don't know. Ambu, bhai, limbo. This is the only thing I like here.
Yaka. Yeah, I can. Yeah, I can. And I don't know what you did. And I don't. Oh, no, Japan. Oh, no, Japan.